gonna vlog. We're right outside the Emporium in San Francisco, where we just came out of. Woo! What's up, you guys? We just came out of the Emporium in San Francisco. We ate at Nopa. It's a little late birthday weekend hangout with Mark, because we didn't get to celebrate on Monday and I'll be super busy. So I decided let's go to get food, San Francisco. We visited a dispensary and now we are headed home. But it was a super fun night. I know Nopa's right behind us. It was literally right across the street from the Emporium, but we decided to have fun and just go and check it out. What?
So we're about to go see.
Yeah, we'll see the Nopa right when we walk by it right now. Nopa, it's right here. Giant glass windows. Very nice spot. You can see the Nopa sign right there. That's where we ate. I got a ton of stuff. We got, for appetizers, what we get? We got like this little mini charcuterie. It's like Gruyere cheese, blueberries, fried breads. We got a flatbread like style pizza. We got a burger. What else did we try? We tried some pasta, so a lot of stuff. But then we decided to go to the Emporium and check that out. Now it's super late. Right in between, we need to go to a dispensary. I did pick up some flour, as if I would review it, which is probably not gonna happen, but got some Henry's flour. There was some good flour brands like Panacea and stuff, but I mean, the flour was like 8 months old, so with flour, it's not gonna translate that well. So I didn't wanna just purchase it and spend $60 on an eighth that took 8 months to sell. Other than that, we were just having fun, cruising and walking around San Francisco, and we're gonna end our night here. Thank you guys for watching. Time for us to cross the street and get on the road. It's where we came from.